Gazebos, inspired by my mother's favorite painter, and maybe yours too, Mr. Bob Ross. As a matter of fact, I think a little birdie should live right here. Say, you're a pretty little birdie. You know, by this part of the program, I thought some of you may be saying to yourselves, gazebo factory? Which is a funny thing to say to yourself. What motivates you guys? Is it the fact that every day is a picnic and every paycheck a fortune? Of course. But, you know, having had my fingers on the pulse of the people for as long as I've had it on there, I've come to the realization that one day, 50, 75, maybe 100 years from now, there'll be an older brother and sister sitting at the Thanksgiving Day table swapping stories with their families, and Ms. Kinley will say, do you remember when Peepaw taught us how to play dominoes in his beautiful gazebo? And Jimmy Jr. just get a big old smile on his face, nod his head, and say, pass the turkey, Now, I know that this will happen because that old saying, build it and they'll come, is true. Build it and they'll come start making family memories. You know, get one of our cabanas to go out by the swimming pool or put around your portable hot tub and, you know, they might even come make a few babies. So if you're still awake, let's get to the big finish, because what separates us from the fine folks that'll cut out some gazebo parts, put them in a box and mail them to your front door, or even your favorite local fence and deck guy? Well, a few years back, we had an opportunity to build some gazebos for event centers and area churches, and know that over the years, hundreds, if not thousands, of people have gotten married in our gazebos, and know that every year, it seems, we get to sell one to somebody that's going to be hosting their own wedding. Oftentimes, it's followed by a picture of a beautiful bride and a note that says, thanks, gazebo guys. The gazebo is a bigger hit than the groom. You know, that stuff still means a little something around here, folks. Now, we both know there's about 15 different ways to do just about everything. So, if you go with the gazebo factory for your outdoor structure needs and wants, why, I could tell you one thing. Oh, we gots to get paid. But as we roll out of your driveway after having created a masterpiece just for you, you will have discovered that we're really motivated by putting smiles on people's faces. If you haven't figured that one out already.
25 lighters on my dresser, yes, sir. You know I got to get paid. Five lighters on my dresser, yes sir. You know I got to get paid. I got 25 lighters for my 25 folks. Gonna break the bank and 25 more. About to rip the suits with 25 flows. I got 25 lighters, well, don't you know?